I absolutely love chocolate, and it was one of my favorite things to put in my coffee. So when I found this liquid cocoa from Rebel Chocolate, I knew I had to give it a go. First off, we got to get our rim coated in chocolate because you can never have too much. Then we're going to add about 1 tablespoon of the liquid cocoa to the bottom of our mug. Grab our ice, grab your choice of milk, and now we're going to pull a shot of espresso to go right on top of that. This liquid cocoa is specifically designed to taste amazing in mochas. Now we're going to pour our shot in there, add a little bit of whipped cream just to top it off because why not, and now it's time to try this bad boy. So decadent, so good, it fits naturally in your coffee. It tastes so good.